Put this shit in the video, I'll fucking kill you.
Don't allow what anybody out there tells you is possible or not possible for you.
All right, what's up, guys? Coach Little Joe, as you can see, here we are. We're gonna do some shoulders today, and we got Matt.
What's up?
He's gonna be tagging along. He's one of my clients for shoulders today. So we're gonna take you through an off-season shoulder day that we're both in off-season now, so it works. And it's gonna be great. So let's get it and subscribe. No, I'm kidding.
Subscribe.
All right, so first exercise, we're gonna do reverse pec deck flies for rear delts. The reason I wanna do this one first is it's a good warm up, gets the blood flowing and easy to get a good contraction in your rear delts. So about 15-ish reps a set, and we'll do about 4 sets here.
What
was
that?
I don't even know.
It's
supposed to be a warm up, not a set.
Had to one up him.
We look bad, so.
Just full stack, go full pulse.
Two more sets for me.
Did you up the weight?
Yeah, 30 pounds heavier.
30 pounds heavier?
Yeah. Yeah, these are my new prototype shirts. We'll put something on there. But yeah, so it's gonna say Coach Little Joe, and then I think what I'm gonna do for like when I actually have the shirts made is gonna be a silhouette of me doing a quad stomp. So I'm gonna see what I'll use, but I might use one of the pictures I did from one of my photo shoots after my show this year that I did with Will. So I might use that as long as he's cool with it too. I don't want to use it if he doesn't want me to, but that's kind of like my game plan for the shirt design, and then it'll be available to not just clients but anybody if anybody wants a shirt. So it's coming soon. One more set. Two more for Matt, though.
Get off your phone. Yeah, lower the weight, you pussy.
Going, moving it up by 10 pounds, man. 160.
One more on this one. Last one, we'll do a drop.
Drop set?
Yeah. Drop set on the last one. Heavy, heavy ass weight.
You just do one drop?
Yeah, just one. Usually, sometimes I'll do two, but
one. Try 180.
Go get 10 of these. Let's go. Up. Keep going. Keep going. We got four. Keep going. Squeeze. One more. Up. Rear delts are warmed up. Now we'll do some side raises. Seated, so we're not traveling too far. We're gonna go right here. So we'll do four sets here, two as well. 12 to 15 reps. I did 40, so you could probably do at least 30. the last set we'll do, so basically like it'll be like warm up, then a little heavier, then the third set will be like the same weight as the fourth set, but the fourth set will do like a rest pause. So it'll be like, you know, max out on reps and then rest 15 and then again and then again. Yeah, like two like that, yeah.
Light work.
Light as fuck. Okay. I'm assuming he doesn't want to use these.
You want to use these, Matt?
He didn't take pre-workout.
Huh? I did pre-workout.
Well, I said pre-workout Advil.
Oh, pre-workout Advil.
Sounded offended.
I took pre-workout. So this is your, that was your third set, eh?
Yeah.
Did you move up in weight from the second one?
Yeah. I did 55 and I did 70, so let's go for something that's like hard to get, like 10 or 12.
Okay, because I struggled to get 15 and 40.
Yeah, you can do 50s.
50?
For sure. Clap! Clap!
I got 12.
Okay.
Are those the sounds you make when you clap cheeks?
Indeed.
Keep it professional.
Rest pause set.
There's no clock yet.
Count in your head. 7.
I just got with 10 pounds. All right, so that's it for those. Let's move on to the next step, which is gonna be front raises. It's my favorite front raise. So this one will only do 3 sets and we'll aim for about 10 to 12 reps a set. One arm at a time. So basically how I like to do them is, you know, anywhere from 4 to 5 reps an arm. So I'll do like, you know, 4 with this arm, 4 with this arm, until I get 12. We'll see how it's done. I did this one, I think, way back in the first video I did, but doing them again today just because they're one of my favorite movements for shoulders. Sit, you're more like this. So that's why I go like this.
Oh, okay.
That way it's you're more on the bench square, and then
okay.
If you put your feet back, it's gonna like,
yeah, it's gonna slide.
Yeah, because that's why I was watching it slide. I was like, I was gonna tell you mid set, but I'm like, fuck, I'm already in it. He's already doing it. Might as well.
Okay.
I don't think it doesn't make it like easier. It might make it a little harder, but it doesn't make it easier. It just makes it easier to stay in one place though. So I find like the bench moves, it's like, it's more annoying. You're trying to like do the
best. It was annoying.
All right. So I'm gonna do 2 sets the same weight. I'll use the 50 dumbbells for these. One for the same amount of reps, like around 12. So might not be 12 though, so I don't usually count, but Let's get it.
Don't think of it.
So we're doing shoulder press, well, Smith machine shoulder press, and same sort of concept as the other ones. We're gonna do, well, this one I'll do four sets, slowly increase the weight each set. And each set, although, I'll probably aim around 10 reps, might go a little more, a little less, just depending on how heavy it is, but yeah, just slowly work it up. I haven't done this in a while, so it'll be interested to see how heavy I can get.
I was confused because at my gym it's the other way around that it hooks.
What gym?
Good Life.
Purdue, well, four sets total, so yeah, I guess at least two. First one's like a warm-up set, but like four sets total, so like at least two of them would be working sets. So this one, this is like your second set. So it's like a, I wouldn't call it a working set, but it's not a... Could you, was one really easy, or? Okay. Yeah, you can do two if you want. Fucking around.
It's smoother than the one from my gym.
Is it?
Yeah. Yeah, like.
One's like 50 years old.
It's like way smoother. Yeah, the other one, like, it feels like stiff. It's like not a good slide. I
could have said the stronger. Trying to catch up to Ian.
On the Smith machine, huh?
Still three plates.
Hey, this one's for you, Muhammad.
Oop!
Yeah, Muhammad, help me out here. Help me muscle this last rep out.
Oh shit, one sec.
I got it. Okay, help me. See if this is a hard spot. Okay, with that, how many did you do? With that assisted, I got 8. Is that.
Should I lower the weight or should I just do another set of that?
Do another set of that.
To do that, but I didn't.
Up. Up. Hey, Rose next on the Smith. I like these too because I find it's a very controlled motion because you have to use, you know, the way the Smith machine goes. So it's like straight up, straight down. These ones, we're gonna do 3 sets, gradually increase the weight each set, and aim for about 10 to 12 reps.
Just so it's like almost like slightly.
Joe. I'm training Joe.
You're training Joe?
I'm training. He's doing a couple sets of tests right now. For optimal growth.
Finger growth?
Finger growth.
I'm sharing the stories you take me. Fuck off.
I'm texting. Too much. Is that good or?
12 reps, yeah, that's
good. Okay. I don't know what you said the rep range was.
12? Like 10 to 12, yeah. So we're going to do another side lateral raise to finish off with delts. This one is, I like this one because you can keep more tension the whole time. It's a, obviously with the cable, and we'll do some partials at the end for the working sets. So we'll do four sets here, and last set, we'll do two drop sets. Sets with the full stack.
Huh?
I usually do like, because I did like 15. Like, I usually do the full stack. I'll do about 12 full reps and then partial. I could do partials.
Okay, I'm trying to do it.
Stack, it doesn't feel like really heavy usually.
You want me to stand on it?
if you can, sure.
Like right here.
Don't hold on to that.
Huh? No?
Yeah.
Like this?
Just stick your arms out. People like straight, nice straight. Yeah. Straight. Just like, yeah, like that. Almost like a side, yeah, you're right.
Feels weird.
Yeah, the reason I don't hold on to the handles is because I find it engages more your traps when you hold on to the handles as opposed to like letting your arm down. If you let your arm down, it just isolates the medial delts a little more. So you're just disengaging the traps to isolate your delts. So doing them with the handles isn't necessarily wrong, but if you're trying to get bigger shoulders, I wouldn't hold on to the handles. Tip of the day. First one's free.
Stand on it.
Huh?
Stand on it.
And add it 225 on it.
Probably one night, probably like 235.
Yeah, I thought it was today.
Especially this time of day.
Yeah.
Weren't you like 2, you were holding 225, right?
Last check.
You're 225? So you're heavier.
Well, the Sunday I was
so you're probably at least 230.
Yeah.
Probably more like 230.
Yeah, probably something wrong there.
It's catching up to Paul.
Catching up. Minus the hernia.
Cardio set. One more. With drops.
With two drops on the last one?
Yeah.
So this one would do like
partials?
Just kind of like what I did, go to partials, and the last one would do drops. So the last one would partials.
Single 150, 125, 100.
Yeah.
You started 150,
yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
Let's do it. Last fucking set, best fucking set. Let's go.
Clap cheeks.
All right. Let's do it. Thank you. sweating my eyes. Whew, it was a good set. Should I go a bit?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, there you go. Not yet. Alright, well, that's a wrap for Delts with Coach Lil Joe and
Saucy.
Saucy.
Yeah, exactly. So, hope you guys got to see a good off-season shoulder workout. Obviously nothing crazy really, just basic movements for shoulders today. Threw in some drop sets, you know, some force reps, all that kind of stuff. So, you know, if you like the video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. And if you aren't subscribed already, make sure you subscribe now.